Oh, I was about to start the main mission, but let's go hack this dude over here that is telling me I can go hack really fast. Let's go hack him. Let's do this. I need a car, I need a care. This'll work, I guess. Oh. No, this is okay. Okay, I have an idea. I have a perfect, I have the perfect Yes, it's working, boys. Look, we're in here and he's out there and he can't catch me. Yeah. This is the best strategy ever. Oh, do you hear him? I hear him walking a little bit. Okay, relocked. God.
Anytime now.
He was so close. He had been so close. That was so scary. That was the most like heart-wrenching thing ever though, because every 5 seconds I'm like, he's gonna find me, and he never did. I'm still wondering how he didn't, but oh my god. My like heart can finally take a break now. Oh my god, that is so. Okay, we're back, and it's time to do the mission that we were here to do. Let's go. Hopefully, it's cool already so I don't have to add music and stuff.
Okay, here we go. Wow. Home's got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. Way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into this system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Keep us posted.
Are you kidding me?
Sector sweep complete.
Okay. Come on. Okay, we're getting closer and closer. Boom. Oh, what? What's going on?
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Marcus, what did you do?
What do you mean? I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted Holmes' private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
Sector sweep complete.
This is Control. We have a live alarm. Please respond.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, yeah, that strat worked completely, perfectly. Man, I'm sorry I had to use concentration right there to be able to do that. Just gotta go. This will be easy. Just gotta leave the area. Boom. Done.
Oh, man.
What?
Not cool. Way not cool.
Sitara, what's he seeing?
Holmes packaging users together to different streams and selling access to other companies. Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premium skyrocket.
And Home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the
what?
Surface. We'll run through it on our end and pick out juicy details for the smear vid.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers! Spoilers!
Ew. I'm about to like throw up.
Hey.
No spoilers, I promise. Sid Smearbit is close to perfect, so I picked us up a sweet ride to Dates to Fruit. Want to help me prep the station?
You need me to hack it, don't you?
Luddites, man.
On my way.
Whoa, okay. Oh yeah, I didn't even know that was a first person, apparently. Let's go back into third. Okay, let's... Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, here we are. What's up, Wrench?
TOS has verified your location. Police are on their way.
Is this our new dead set, boy? It's alive!
Ready to rock it?
Yes, sir. By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Find that fucking boot. I think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins. No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
Oh, no, fuck that, dude. What? Those fuckers killed the crocodile hunter.
What?
You can't trust them. Veto.
That's your one veto. Dolphins it is.
Well, come on, Marcus. You can't trust them either.
Really? Why not?
I saw this documentary once, okay? Theme park. Sets up overnight dolphin camps because people kept getting murdered.
What?
Sure enough, they end up with a grade A dolphin snuff video in the morning.
That sounds more like orcas.
No, dolphins, dude. Flippers, fins, blowholes, you know.
How's it coming along, guys?
So far, we've got stingrays and orcas. But dolphins are still on the tape.
Oh, no, they're not.
Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo. I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
We got this. I just have to not crash this car. Don't worry, Wrench, I got us. Come on, Wrench, let's go. Okay, I'm here. Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna keep going up. Okay, I'll have some in a second. Keep going up. Okay, we're almost there. Let's keep going. Right here.
I'm allergic to tight spaces and shitty uniforms.
Wow. Go blow up. Okay. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, come on, how do I do this? It's right over there, I see you. I see you in there.
Commencing Boom. Restart in 3, 2, 1.
Boom.
We're in.
Nice. Now you just gotta climb to the top of the tower and align the dish with WKC.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh.
Open fire!
Control, we have a possible target in your area.
Control, it's DedSec. Send more cars.
I'm taking you out!
You're making this work for yourself!
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! Once again, I'm sorry, concentration, I had to. Boom! Okay, we made it. We made it. Oh. Pizza. It's okay. It's okay, pizza. Look at this.
Oh. Have you been mountain climbing?
Of course.
Running with the bulls.
Oh, fuck no.
There it is. What is it with you and animals?
Man, fuck animals. We are at war with all of them.
What?
They're all evolving to replace us on the food chain, you know. The less they know about us, the better.
Wait, even puppies?
Man, especially goddamn puppies. They've infiltrated our society. They're learning what we are.
Shit. Yo, we getting you a puppy.
Hey, don't make me the guy that kicks a puppy, Marcus. I don't want to be that guy.
Yeah, we need to get this guy like a pet. Come on, please tell me. Oh, I saw it. Come on. Mm-hmm. Come on, go back up. It's about to get done. Yes. Where are we? Huh? What? What did I do?
Should be good to go.
I'll just add the finishing touches and there.
Looks good. Josh and I are on our way.
Oh, bring beer.
Oh yeah, bring beer. We'll have a hangout.
Hey. Nice.
Yeah, I know this.
Fly like a foot.
And now to watch that sweet, sweet burn.
Sure you
can. You really shouldn't sit there.
Dude, I don't question you about crypto shit, do I?
Guys, shut up. I'm in.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yeah!
This is a push of a button.
That's the DedSec logo. Oh, I'm sorry. Would you care to comment on it?
Nice!
Turn it off! We're done.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Home Fiber is a fully base-owned through system to monitor your homes.
Oh my god.
Privacy, security,
yes, we did it.
Convenience. Home is selling your habits. In fact, you pay a monthly subscription fee for the privilege of being sold to the highest bidder. It's time to wake up. Reclaim the value inherent in who you are.
Wow.
If you don't control that information, someone else will. You can pray
what
our corporations treat you favorably, or you can take matters into your own hands. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
That was humiliating.
Steven. You took a bad beat, buddy. It happens.
I mean, you smart son of a bitch, you promised!
Not your smartest move, Steven. You've had some monumental fuck-ups recently. Sit down. Dude, I gave you the means to, you know, proactive with all that data. You screwed the pooch on fucking television, dude.
Wow.
He's probably doing an auto-tune of your interview right now. Don't go near DedSec. They're my responsibility. All you need to do is figure out an apology to my lawyers for laying your hands on me. You gonna be okay? You gonna be okay? Say yes. There you go. I'm gonna get you a glass of water.
Damn! I'm gonna leave. Let's go. Bye.
Hey, Marcus. One of our followers swiped an email from a home student. You see shit, my friend.
You can stop ignoring my emails. You were there with me. You heard what Cole said. He basically confessed he likes kids. I don't care who his friends are and all. We have to go to the police.
Guys, I got a lead on a potential pedophile working for Home.
For fuck's sake, Big Brother's a sex offender? This is exactly
why
we went after Home. So who is this guy?
Cole something or other. I don't have a last name.
We probably got an employee list from our Home head. Let's see. Uh-huh. Cole Lang.
I'll find him. Get some evidence. See what...
Whoa!
Get some evidence, see what kind of person Home is harboring.
I'm opening that up right now. We're gonna go do that really quick. Okay, where is it? Where is this? Oh my god, where is it? Okay, we're right here because I needed to get this mission done because of they had said it, the pervert. We're gonna stop this pervert.
Ladies and gentlemen, pervert Cole.
Fucking menace.
Let's wreck his world.
Okay, so when
prices are going up, Chris. This is exclusive material I'm providing. One customer, one kid.
I don't know, man. You're not the only dealer in town anymore.
This is primo. Oh, hold on, Chris. Something's coming that you're really gonna like, Chris. I'm gonna need $2,000.
$2,000? Are you out of your mind?
$2,000 is a fucking bargain. I could go to jail for this shit.
You should go to jail for robbing me. You already have my fucking life saving.
You know what? Forget I called. I've got customers who remortgage their house for this shit. I could get 40K for this kid. I got an exec in the valley. He doesn't nickel and dime me.
What?
Let me see what I can come up with.
All right, since you're a long-time customer, Grizz, I'll do it for an even $3,000. The usual spot?
Oh, Jesus. I am so fucked. I'll see you there.
Okay, I'm leaving now. Oh, and Grizz? Cash.
Babe, some yuppies, AC's on the fritz. I gotta head into work.
Again? Cole?
What?
Did you get all that?
Yup. Jesus Christ.
I wish I could reach through the camera and strangle that guy.
Don't worry.
For real.
This footage is already circulating. Society will do the strangling soon enough. Marcus, one of our latest followers sent me this. Consider it a follow-up on Home's CEO.
What the?
Yo, check it. I was on the treadmill when this pissy-looking guy came up with a trainer and kicked me off. Dickhead looked familiar, so I asked around the gym. It was Steven Bader, the guy in charge of Home. I guess waiting for a treadmill is too lowly for rich assholes like him.
What would you guys think about shooting a little exercise fail video starring the CEO of Home?
Steven Bader? I'd love to have another go at humiliating that pompous ass. Why an exercise video?
Peepin' Steve is at the gym right now. Buckle in and get ready for a show, my friend.
Christmas is coming early this year.
Oh, I'm doing that really quick.
Thank you.
I'm gonna do this one. I haven't done it. I'm on my new treadmill. I just bought it. I didn't steal it. I bought it. And we're gonna do this Ubisoft.
Something's going down. You may want to send some cops.
Officers have been dispatched. Please remain calm.
Oh, it's a physical hack. Great. Okay. On my way in here. Okay. There we go. Okay. Not yet. Not yet. I need to get on it first. Okay, and right there. Right there, let's go. What do I do now? How high can this go?
Home, provider of smart houses in the Bay Area, is facing allegations that it violated homeowner privacy. Leaked documents reveal that Home is selling private user information, primarily to health insurance companies, by accessing their own monitoring system. Spokesperson for the company, Elena Chow, said that the information sold isn't in any way breaching users' privacy, and that all of this information is available on the company's end user license agreement.
Okay, we did that. We let people know they're kind of getting gypped. Here we go. Now this is a perfect spot right here. No! Are you freaking kidding me? Okay, finally. Let's do this. We're right here to get this new trailer from Ubisoft. I hope it's the trailer for that new game, Watch Dogs 3. I heard it's coming out soon. And there's this new game called Watch Dogs 3 that's coming out soon. Hopefully that's what the trailer is. I want to see that trailer already.
Stay calm. We have you on TOS. Police will be there shortly.
Let's see. Okay. Am I gonna get to watch the trailer?
Get us a scoop on what Ubi is up to, Marcus.
There we go, over here. Aha. What? What game is this? What is this? Watch Dogs 3 in space. Aww. Ooh. Well, we got...
Well, net us followers.
Leave that to me. I've got an in.
I can see the headlines now. New trailer sucks. New trailer kicks ass. New trailer is kind of okay.
You do game reviews on the side, Wrench?
I dabble.
Come on! Yes! Oh my god! I gotta take a selfie right now. Let's take a quick... Let me take a selfie. Okay. Let's get done.